And one guy even had in his bio that he is only interested in trans women.